What is ureteroscopy? Ureteroscopy is a type of surgery to treat kidney stones. A surgeon does the procedure in a hospital operating room or an outpatient surgery center. Ureteroscopy usually takes 30 minutes to 2 hours. The procedure typically requires anesthesia. However, the doctor does not make any surgical cuts or incisions on the outside of your body. Once you are under anesthesia, the doctor uses a video scope called a ureteroscope to examine your urinary tract, including your kidneys, ureters, and bladder. The doctor locates the kidney stone and breaks them apart using laser energy, or removes the stones using a small basket. At the end of the procedure, your doctor may insert a small plastic tube called a ureteral stent in your urinary tract to help control swelling and allow the kidney to drain urine. The stent typically remains in your body for 4 to 7 days and is then removed during a follow-up appointment.